standard, my dear friends. Today our topic is about soil moisture sensor. Let us discuss about aim.
And to estimate the amount of water in the soil by using soil moisture sensor apparatus. Wet soil, dry soil, ordinal, module, jumper wedge, etc.
Okay. Today, what is soil moisture sensor? Firstly, we discuss about it. Soil moisture sensor is low cost electronic sensor and it is used to water content in the soil. In this project, we prefer the wet soil and dry soil and module and sensor. Suppose if we prefer the wet soil, in wet soil inside the module, then it leads to the lower output voltage and next it leads to the lower output voltage. If we prefer the outer, if we prefer the dry soil, the sensor, it leads to the higher output voltage. This is about the module. In module, we have these so many types, in this five volts and resistors, output and ground. If we insert the dry soil, the desperating is approximately 850, and wet soil approximately 850, dry soil approximately 400. This is resistance is directly proportional to the moisture sensor. In dry soil, we prefer the water content in the dry soil is always less resistance, and next to it, less water content, we require the higher resistance. In this experiment, we prefer the Arduino and the jumper wires, USB cable, sensor, etc. First, we prefer the plant and connected to the sensor, and sensor is connected to the Arduino. Arduino is connected to the resistance. In this experiment, we prefer the module. Module having the levels. Levels is nothing but the GND, DO, AO, VCC. AO is nothing but the analog output. DO is nothing but the digital output. GND is connected to the wire. And next, VCC is power supply. In this project, when we insert the sensor, then it is connected to the Arduino. Resistance. Firstly, mainly this project is about it is very useful to the farmers. Nowadays, almost all are smart technology. We are using this smart technology through IoT. We prefer this project. Suppose if any farmers are far to the field, they need to go to their field. They sit on home, they operate the all the water in the field. Not in the field. In older days, they want to need water. But nowadays we have almost sensors. In home only, we are using remotes or anything. If you are clicked, then in the field, the water. After this completion of over field or yield, then it automatically water off. This application is very useful to the people and mostly useful to the poor farmers. Okay, today we are mostly farmers and small farmers. In our India, so many members are tenants. So in that tenants, we require the small this irrigation purpose. We require the soil moisture sensor. We use this like this. Best, this is very useful. This is soil moisture sensor is very useful and it is low cost. It is low cost and it is eco-friendly to the farmers.